Hi everybody and welcome to my channel. It's Liz. Well, I was asked to do swatches on the Bitch Slap Cosmetics that I received yesterday. And that was requested by Donna Gothica. I hope I said that right. If I didn't, please forgive me. Please. Don't be mad at me. Because I don't like that. Anyways, so I'm going to do a swatch for you. On the two that I got. The first one is Jealous Bitch. And the second one is Sweet Bitch. And maybe I can show you the colors. How about that? There you go. There you go. Okay. The thing is, she had asked me if, about the color payoff on these. She wanted to know about the pigmentation, and if they're good. So I'm going to swatch them for you. This hand's going to be the one with a base. Because you really do have to use a base with it. So I'm just going to go in with Soft Ochre by MAC. And going to put it on my hand, just like though. And I'm going to do two lines. One is going to be for the yellow one, and then the other one's going to be for the reddish color one, or the pink, purple, whatever. Alright, first thing we're going to do is we're going to start out with Sweet Bitch, which is this color here. And I'm just going to do each of the colors on my hand. I'm going to start out with the lilac colored one. Lilac. Yeah. Whatever color it is, it's the lightest one. It kind of looked beige when you put it on my hand. So I'm going to put that right there. Right there. Got a lot of glitter. Lots of glitter. And then I'm going to go in with... Now that was this one. Then I'm going to go in with that dark burgundy one. I know that you have figured out already, just in this couple of minutes, I damn sure don't know how to do swatches. Anyways, so I'm going to go in with the next color. And there you go. There's that one. Okay. Then I'm going to go in with the other color and put that right here. Can you see? I'm sorry. My bad. Right here. Okay. Then I'm going to go in with a hot pink. Hot pink. And that's going to go right there. You really have to pack this color on. I mean, seriously. Okay. And that's the light color. The next one over. The next one. And then that one. Please do not comment about how my damn camera sucks. Or you're going to get that. Okay. So that was this one. Now this is Sweet Bitch. Now I'm going to go in with Jealous Bitch, which is the one that looks like lemon limes. Do the same thing with that. I'm going to start with a yellow. Which you can't see it. Seriously, you really have to do it like that, and you still can't see it. Thanks, just thank you. Ow. Right there. Just like that. And then we're going to go in with the green one right here. You got to pick that color up, I'm telling you. I like it though. Can't complain. And there's that one. So there's the yellow. There's the lime colored one. And then we're going to do the next color, which is this teal color. Do that one. Oops, sorry. Told y'all not to do no damn swatches. Jiminy doodahs. Okay. That's that one. Can you see that? Kind of look like someone burnt me. Right there. And it's supposed to be a teal color. Okay. And then we're going to go in with that pretty green color. That one's going to go next to it. That's really pigmented. Okay. So there's the yellow, the lime, the teal color. Hell, on my skin it looks purple, but it's teal. And then the green. Okay. Now this is with a little base. You can use whatever base you want to use. You can use Urban Decay. You can use Too Faced Shadow Insurance. You can use Paint Pots. Whatever you want to do. Okay. Now that's on this hand. Can everybody see? I like them. With a base, I do like them. Because that's what I got on today. But I love this with a base. Now, see, it's clean. And I sanitized them. So I'm going to do this hand with no base. Got to hurry up. Because I'm running out of minutes. So, first thing we're going to do is go in with that light colored. The light one right here. Go in with that. And do it left-handed. And that's that one. Then we're going to go in with the next one, which is that dark burgundy color right next to it. Yeah. No base, remember? Gotta, like I said, you got to pack that color on. Okay, anyways. I'm lost for words. Let's go on with that other dark color. Going around the wheel. That goes here. And then I'm going to go in with that hot pink. There's a hot pink. Okay, can you see it? That's with no base. Now let me do the yellow. The yellow ones. I bet you won't ask me to do another swatch. Oh, I know y'all think, God damn, she can't even do a damn swatch. I can't. I'm not good at this shit. Okay, there's the yellow. Can you see it? Now that lime green color. Right there. God damn, look the same shit. And then the teal color goes next to that. Did I put it on? That's the teal. Ooh. I bet you I won't make that face again. Hell, I damn near scared myself. And this is that dark green that's on the palette. What's that, boo?
PB&J.
You're so sweet. Hold on. Let me just do this one. And that's the green right there. That's the green. That's the teal. That's the lime. And that's the lemon color. And then there's the purple. So, yes, you do need a pigment. You need a, not a pigment. You need a base. Got to have a base. Because if not, your shit will never show up. So, got to have a base. So, make sure you use a base. Any kind of base. But they're pretty. But anyways, so that's my my swatch for you. I'm going to load it up. It'll probably take about 15 hours to load, but I'm going to do it anyways. Because I do it for you guys because I love you. Thank you for subscribing. You guys are the bomb damn diggity. All right. So, I will see you later. Have a good night. Bye.